Once again, welcome friends to this YouTube channel Agri Wale. Our today's video topic is agriculture in Union Budget 2019. As we all know that our Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has presented Union Budget 2019, and there are various schemes related to agriculture. And first is Ministry of Jal Shakti Mantralaya. This ministry, it has first time formed after merging Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation and Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. Former Agriculture Minister State Sri Gajan Singh Shekhawat took in charge of this ministry. All water related works will be merged under this one ministry from now onward, including providing clean drinking water, irrigation facility in country, international and interstate water dispute, and Namami Gange project. Next is Pradhan Mantri Matasya Sampada Yojana. This is for fisheries sector. Separate Department of Fisheries announced to provide sustained and focused attention towards development of fisheries. A 2% interest subvention announced for the farmers pursuing the activities of animal husbandry and fisheries who avail loan through Kisan credit card. In case of timely repayment of loan, they'll also get an additional 3% interest subvention. Next is Pradhan Mantri Kisan Samman Nidhi, PM Kisan. As we all know about this scheme, that 6,000 per year to every farmer family will be provided who is having cultivable land up to 2 hectares. The budget of PM Kisan scheme is 75,000 crores for this year and 20,000 crore in the revised estimate of financial year 2018-19. Around 12 crore farmer families, small and marginal farmer families, will be benefited with this scheme, and they'll get the amount in 3 equal installments of 2,000 rupees after every 4 months. This program would be made effective from 1st December 2018 itself. Next is Rashtriya Gokul Mission. Rupees 750 crores allotted for Rashtriya Gokul Mission in this budget. Rashtriya Kamdenu Ayog, this will focus on cows to upscale sustainable genetic upgradation of cattle resources and to enhance production and productivity of cows has also been announced. Next is Pradhan Mantri Shram Yogi Mandhan. The scheme will provide pension benefit to at least 10 crore laborers and workers in the unorganized sector, and till now it is the largest pension scheme in the world. Rupees 500 crore has been allotted for this scheme, and additional funds will be provided if needed. Next are some highlights of Union Budget. Rupees 60,000 crores allotted for Manrega, 19,000 crores for Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, and it was 15,500 crores previous year. Total economy expenditure has increased from 27,57,235 crores to 27,84,200 crores in 2019-20, a rise of 3,26,965 crores or approximately 13.30% is there. Thank you friend for watching this YouTube channel Agri Wale. For more such content, you can subscribe this channel and press the bell icon. If you need some more information, you can comment or contact. Contact details are there in description.